This no-code tool is insane. Momen is a full-stack no-code platform to build apps. It also integrates seamlessly with AI integrations to add AI functionality to the apps that you build. And the possibilities of what you can build are endless. Think of it like Bubble with superpowers. You're going to want to stick around till the end to see how Momen can bring in context from outside use cases into the apps that you build. Thank you so much to Momen for sponsoring this video. Click the link in the description to go to Momen and build alongside me in this video. I've got a lot of cool things to show you in this video about Momen, and it's going to give you lots of ideas of no-code apps that you can build with this platform. So let's click New Project to get started. And the first project that I'm going to show you is this AI feedback tool template. So before we create the new project, let's preview it so you can see what we're going to create. We can go to the top right to click Mirror to actually open the app itself. And here we can see the template live. It's a feedback tool where users can add feedback of what they want in the app. And then it uses AI to filter the feedback by category. So if I create a new post, it's going to ask me to log in first. And after creating an account, I can create a new post, which is going to be bug error. Content is going to be there is an issue with logging in. So let's create that. And then here, the AI is going to run in the background. And it's going to add this, and then we can see this was added to the bug category. So the AI is automatically categorizing this. This is just one example of how you're able to build a full stack application and add in the AI functionality. Now I'm going to show you the actual Momen editor and show you around so that you know what is possible and how easy it is to use. So to get started, let me just walk you through the editor around the left and right sides. So here on the left, we have different pages. So this is going to be familiar if you have used other no-code full-stack platforms before. So we can click through to the different pages. And what's nice about Momen is you see both the desktop and the phone version on both the one page here. And then on the left side, we have all of our elements. So this looks similar to something like Webflow, if you used that before, or Bubble, where we have the elements here all on the left side. And then on the right side, we have the actual design and also functionality of each element on the page. So for example, if we click on this button element here, it's going to highlight on the left side. And then here on the right side, we have the design of that element. And then if we click action, we can open the flow editor to show what happens. This in Momen is called an action flow. And then we have conditionals here. We have true or false, whether the user is logged in. If they are not logged in, we are going to prompt them to log in or sign up. And then if they are logged in, we're going to show the custom modal here. So you're probably thinking, okay, great. So we're showing a custom modal. We're able to kind of design this. But how does the AI fit in and what separates Momen from other tools that integrate AI? So unlike tools like N8N, Momen is a full stack app platform. So you're not just building the agent, you're building the whole app that goes along with that agent. And unlike tools like Bubble, the AI is much more tightly integrated into Momen. So let me show you what that means. So here on the AI tab, we have our AI configuration. And if we click into that configuration, we have our developer tab where you can see what is happening. So we have inputs, prompts, context, tools, and outputs. So I'm going to walk through these quickly so you can see what this means. And as you're building in Momen, you'll be able to use these correctly. So we have inputs. So the input to our AI is just what's going to be coming from our user interface. So the post title and the post content. In the example, you saw how I created the bug report, and that's this information. Then we have the prompt. We have a role. So you are a community operations specialist. And here the role is to categorize the posts in the community. And then we are dynamically adding the inputs here, the title and the content, which you can do by just pressing this button on the right, the plus, going to input and getting the title and content. Then you can add constraints if you want as well. Under context here, we can see there is a category being pulled in, which is the ID and the name. So that way we can match this to the A category, and then you'll see how that plays in a second. Here, we don't need any additional tools, but I'm going to talk about this later, so be sure to stick around as we get into the next example. And then here under outputs, we have a structured output. So you can have either plain text or structured. And what's really nice about structured is it allows us to have the AI put our output in a specific structure that we're going to use to upload to our database and kind of work with our current database. This is something that if you just have plain text, you're not able to really do much with it over time. But structured allows us to take that AI and AI response and put it back into our database. So in this case, we're categorizing the feedback that was given. So this is just a really basic example of how you can easily integrate AI into Momen and into an action flow. So if we go back to our page here, we click create new post. Actually, let's go to the modal because this is where the AI action flow is actually happening. So on the top, we can open up the modal. Here it's create new post. We're going to click create. We're going to open flow editor to see the action flow. And here we can see we're starting the conversation. We are now here doing the, in the conversation here, we're selecting our AI. So this is the AI config that I just went through. We have the two inputs that we've talked about. So these are going in as the AI input. And then for the AI output here, this is where structured data really matters because we're going to take the category ID from the result of the AI configuration. So basically, we're able to take this and then create a new feedback table in our database, which is fully integrated, similar to other tools like Bubble, for example. The database is completely integrated. And then we can hide the modal. So it's really as simple as that. So just to show you here, the database, we have complete control over the database, all the fields, everything like that is completely integrated into this one full stack platform. Something else I want to note about action flows is they can be run both in the front end and the back end. Back end workflows are better for heavier logic, while front end flows are more for immediate interactions. So we're going to talk a little bit more about this in the next template we do, which leans more on back end stability. One other thing you should keep in mind about Momen is that while Gemini and OpenAI are integrated by default into Momen, you can also bring your own models, which means you can plug in any model like Claude, Llama, or anything else instead of using the default Gemini or OpenAI. We're now going to jump into the second, more complicated template, the AI Mental Health Assistant. Now, while I'm using templates in this demo to show you what's possible, know that because Momen is a full stack platform, you can start from scratch, but it's easier to show you all the capabilities using two templates to give you as much information in a short period of time as possible. So let's click the preview real quick just to show you what it looks like, and then we can do the mirror to see what this template looks like live. So let's log in and actually create an account. And I can just fill in this information, which is going to be fed eventually into the AI for personalized support. So I filled in this information, and now you can see what this template actually provides for us. So first, we can do a quick check-in to say how we're feeling today. We can record more in our journal. Having a great day, ate a great lunch. You can add images if you want, and you can also save that journal. And then if we go into the chat, we can chat with the mental health assistant. So I can say hello, and we should get a new message here. So I have to click new chat here to start a chat. And then I can say, hey, I'm good. How are you? So let's send this message, and then we should get a response. And we do. Here we go. Glad to hear you're doing well. Here to chat with anything you'd like. So again, this is just to show you what Momen is capable of. And of course, in terms of the design and UI, because it is a no-code app platform, you have full control over how to build with it. So if we go to profile, again, we can see kind of that initial information. And then if we go home, there's also different resources here that it is providing for us, as well as some daily inspiration with a quote. Now, this might seem simple from the front end, but there is a lot of important things that are happening in the back end that I want to show you how it works with Momen. So here we are in the editor again. And this on the left side, again, we see all the elements. On the right side, we can manage them. So the main thing that I want to show you that's different about this template than the first one is the action flows and the AI agents that we've created. Because we have multiple AI agents here, you're going to see in some of these AI action flows that we create and just AI assistants that we create, we use multiple agents together, meaning they can act as a team, each focused on different tasks or contexts, which helps the assistant feel more personalized and capable. So if we click into one, for example, this is just the general mental health assistant, which is designed for users who have mental health concerns or are reluctant to openly communicate. This is the chat that you saw us demo just a few minutes ago, going to take the input and then understand the context and generate a response. Now for context, this is taking in more information than the previous example we did with the feedback. So the feedback, we were just pulling in categories as context. In this case, we're pulling in historical AI summaries of the journal. We're pulling in basic info about the user, such as medical history, medication history, that kind of thing. And we're also pulling in the chat summary from the actual chat that we are running. And then under tools, we have the ability for the agent to talk to other agents, for example, or talk to other capabilities in the app. So in this case, there's an action flow of generate response suggestion, which is going to be a tool that this agent has the ability to access. And then if we look at this mental health assistant and we see the generate response suggestion and go to the action flow of that, we can see basically first there is an AI to like classify the question. Based on what it's classified as, it's going to have a different agent take charge, basically. So we have the chat agent, the SISP, and the symptom agent here. So let me just show you what that means. I know this might feel a little bit complicated, but it's also just showing the power of Momen and what it's capable of. So if we look at the chat AI here, that's right here. This is an entirely different agent that is going to be able to respond in a different way, in a more powerful way. So basically the high level thing that you need to understand is that with Momen, as I mentioned before, with multiple agents, the agents can act as a team together. Each of them are experts in their own thing. And then that helps the assistant feel more personalized. And it does make it more personalized and more capable and able to do more things than just a simple chat. So this is kind of a more advanced use case of Momen, but I wanted to show you, a simpler use case in the beginning to a more advanced use case here in the second example. Before we head out, there's two more things you need to know about Momen. One is there's an API connector, so you can add any API on the internet that you want, not just these kind of integrated AI models. You can add any API. This is a really powerful feature that can add a lot of functionality to the apps that you build. And then there's also a payment integration. So while, of course, you could add your own Stride API and set it up manually, Momen also has a very easy and integrated Stripe payment where you can add Stripe as well as other payment processors. And Momen is going to take care of a lot of the complexity for that. You also can add your own custom domain, set up SEO, everything that you would need for your own app. I hope that you enjoyed this video. If you have any questions at all, please leave a comment below. Click the link in the description to go to Momen and build your own apps that integrate with AI with complex action flows. Be sure to subscribe to our channel to get more free content like this in the future.